My name is Kimiko Hahn. I'm a poet, and I've been teaching at Queens College. Thank you. And I've been teaching at Queens College for 20 years, where we now have an MFA program in creative writing and literary translation. It was a great honor when my colleague and union president contacted me to assist in organizing this event. Of course, yes. I want to thank you all for being here. First thanks to the writers themselves. The writers know that our students are often the first of their family to attend university. They're often the first of their family to attend a college in the United States. They are the children of police officers, health workers, poets, teachers, and they're the sons and daughters of your neighbors. I want to also thank our PSC president, Barbara Bowen, for calling on us. Where are you, Barbara? There she is. Thank you, Barbara, for calling on us writers to and for giving us the time and this historic place, space to lend our voices. Thanks to the PSC staff, and especially Ida Cheng. Where are you, Ida? Somewhere, she's running, there she is. Thank you, Ida, for your hard work and your charm. The 50 CUNY writers who will read this afternoon have come together to share their, our work, but also to demand an end to austerity for the City University of New York. Within the next 2 weeks, lawmakers in Albany will decide whether to go through with a $500 million cut to CUNY or to restore the funds and invest in CUNY's students, faculty, and staff. Together, we call on them to end the austerity regime for CUNY and allow us to teach and learn. Our union, the PSC, the Professional Staff Congress, has led the fight against austerity for CUNY, and today's event is a benefit for the union's militancy fund. When we have people later in between the sets, so to speak, come around, please be as generous as you possibly can. Contributions will be used to help to enable the union to take a militant action in our fight for educational justice. One of the great discoveries we made in organizing this event was how many active writers there are at CUNY. We tried to identify everyone on the faculty who has published a book of poetry or fiction or nonfiction, and we asked every member of CUNY's MFA programs, and we asked every chairperson of every CUNY English department for suggestions. If we missed you, we apologize and invite you to submit a short selection of your work for the union's website. There are already calls for this reading to become an annual event, and we would be proud to include more writers in the future.